Good YouTube, it's your boy Big N, and I'm back again with another video. What's happening with y'all, man? Well, in this video, your boy got a doctor's appointment. So today, we finally getting weighed. So, last time I did this was about 3 months ago. So, in the last video I stated, your boy was 470. So, let's go see what my weight is today. So, once I find out my weight, I'm going to be setting the goals for, you know, like a month. In a month, I want to lose like 5 pounds. So let's go. We finna take a ride. I'm going to get back with y'all when I hop in the car. Let's go. All right, we done made it to the car, man. I just want to talk to y'all for a second about this past holiday. No, happy belated Thanksgiving to you all. And just let you know how I did on Thanksgiving. I did amazing. I did an amazing job. I stayed disciplined. I didn't go back for seconds. I didn't have any desserts, none of that. I stayed away from all that. And so I'm very proud of myself. That lets me know that I'm dedicated to this. And I really do appreciate each and every one of you who comment in the comment section, who take the time to watch the full video. Because this ain't easy, you know, just putting yourself out there. But I do it because I want to inspire other people. Like, it's time for a change for me. You know, this is a life change, and I'm very excited about it. And thank God there hasn't been any negative comments. But bring them, you know. All the negativity can bring, you know, motivation to keep me going, you know, to prove everybody wrong, you know. So make sure y'all hit the like and subscribe to the channel. I have tons of content coming to y'all. I have big ideas that's coming. We're going to do no healthy food spots for food reviews and stuff. I got that coming. I'm about to go try probably tomorrow. I will go to this new spot that just opened. It's called Salad and Go. It's a salad restaurant. So most definitely I'm going to go by and try that. Shoot that video out to you. I guarantee I post every Monday. Like, I have a third video already lined up to post for you guys. It's just Monday was kind of busy for me. So sometime this week I will make sure that I get this video out for y'all. And I greatly appreciate it. Share the content. If you feel inspired, you know, feel free to share the videos. You know, if y'all do the same thing, if y'all have like social media, Instagram, make sure y'all follow me on Instagram, Twitch. All that is Big 817 Gaming, you know, because I am a streamer and I do TikToks. Back to the Thanksgiving, man. I'm very proud of myself. I stayed focused, you know. I didn't let other people's plates, you know, pressure me into getting more. You know, I did have people like, come on, man, it's just Thanksgiving, man. You're supposed to. Nah, not me, you know what I'm saying? Like, I had to prove to myself that I am dedicated to this from big to medium weight loss journey, baby. So let's go, man. Like I said, we about to ride out to the doctor's appointment right now. I'm going to show up kind of early so I can pull the camera out and, you know, have a little discussion with y'all again. It just, you know, let some stuff off my chest. So I'm about to get on the road. I really can't, you know, drive and record because I'm by myself. I don't have a cameraman or none of that. So, yeah, I'm going to see y'all when I get to the spot. Peace. All right, we made it, guys. We're sitting outside the doctor's office right now, man. We waiting. We here a little early. It's 2:30. Let me put my phone. It's 2:38 right now. So we just basically just chilling in here. I wanted to talk to you guys about, you know, the weight loss journey, from big to medium weight loss journey, man. I think it's going pretty good, man. Like, I've been sticking to my diet, you know, and there was some, on Thanksgiving, there was something that happened that kind of freaked me out, which my nephew was like, you all right, you know, you've been eating good, you know, and you start eating bad food, it messes your stomach up, because, you know, I had ate, and then, so I was sitting there, and, like, my stomach just started hurting for some reason, you know, and so I got kind of scared, you know, but it's all good over here, man. And like I said, we about to get it in with this doctor's appointment. This actually is a kidney doctor. So for those who have diabetes, you know that you have to get your kidneys checked because diabetes does affect your kidneys, you know. So I have to come here, like, I believe every 3 to 6 months. I believe it's 6 months. So I said I had my weight checked 3 months ago, but it was probably 6 months ago. So, yeah. So we about to get it in. I don't think they would let me record in here. So I'm just going to get the part of me stepping on the scale and showing y'all what the scale says. And then I'm going to cut it off, and then I'm going to come back, and I'm going to close the video after the appointment. And I will let you guys know exactly what was going on and set some goals, man. It's time to set goals right now. I didn't have any goals. I just wanted to start this journey and to keep it going. Like, I've been actually doing this for like a month and a couple weeks now. So I didn't start recording in the beginning. So, like, I say I started recording the journey within 3 weeks. So, yeah, I'm excited about this, man. We finna get it in. But yeah, man, like, the journey is going great, I believe. Like, there are some things I still need to work on, and those things are, for one, are getting up, moving around, you know. Like, I do it a lot more, but I definitely think that I can do it more than I am doing, you know. Like, I would probably do like 15 minutes and then I'll stop. I need to bump that up to maybe 2 times a day for 15 minutes. And like I said, man, if y'all got any suggestions, don't be afraid to, you know, put them in the comment section. You know what I'm saying? If y'all got some healthy recipes, you know, you got links, follow me on Instagram and DM me those links. You know, because like I said, I really just going off of what I've seen, you know, from YouTube and friends trying to help me out the best they can. And like I said, I might need to go see another nutritionist, because the last time I seen one was like, oh my God, it was some years ago. And so, yeah, I might need to go re-up on that. I probably need to take my diabetic classes again. For those who don't know, once you have diabetes, they do offer a class, you know, that you have to go to. Maybe it's like 3 or 4 sessions that you have to go to, and they, you know, they inform you with everything that you need to know about being a diabetic. So I might need to go do that class again, just, you know, just to refresh my brain, because right now I'm relying on YouTube and I like to see things. Like, I'm the type of learner who, if I see it, you know what I'm saying, I learn it instantly. Like, that's the kind of learner I am. So I want to go and get the paperwork, you know. Like, the my second video, y'all see I had the carb list, you know, of each item, fruits, bread, you know, vegetables, all that. It was a list of, you know, of foods in the carbs, so that way I could do the carb counting right now. See, I have been watching My 600 Pound Life, because I'm trying to get information, so I'm trying to see what kind of diet they was on and what he had them doing, which is basically he had them on a high-protein diet. So that's more of my goal right now, is cutting out carbs as many as I can. And if I have to eat them, I'm portion-sizing them, so I'm not going over what it says on the box. If it says a half a cup is one portion, I get the measuring cups, and that's it, you know. Like, yeah, for Thanksgiving, I think I did great. I'm going to be honest, I got a cup of everything except sweet potatoes. So we had turkey. We had 2 turkeys, 1 smoked, and 1 roasted. So I got we're going to estimate about 4 to 5 ounces of turkey. And dressing, I got a cup of that. Mac and cheese, I got a cup of that. And greens, I got a cup of that. You know, and that's it. I didn't get the candy yams and none of that, because it had the sugar and the marshmallows and all that. So I didn't get none of that. And I didn't get no desserts, because those right there, like, we had plenty of desserts too. That's why I'm so proud of myself. We had apple pie. We had pecan pie. We had banana pudding. We had cheesecake. and we had two cakes. I didn't touch not a slice of anything. So I'm highly proud of myself. I have to say it again, man. If y'all was on your weight loss journey in Thanksgiving and y'all survived, man, put that in the comment section right now. I'm proud of you too. You know what I'm saying? The big league, you know, I always say the big league motto is think big, go big, and always finish big. You know what I'm saying? The big league is more than just being a big person. It's a mindset. So that's why I started the TBL fam, you know, the big league fam. So if y'all want to be a part of the TBL fam, man, make sure y'all spam that up in the comment section, man. I welcome everybody, man. This is a safe space for any and everybody that want to be a part of the big league, man. And remember, think big, go big, and always finish big. And that's the big league motto. Let's go. Yeah, that's why I end the video like I do. Let me see what time it is now, man. I'm just killing time, man, just talking with y'all. And, like, if y'all got any questions, man, y'all want me to do a Q&A video or something, man, y'all let me know, man. From big to medium weight loss journey, baby, come on this journey with me. Oh, yeah. Come on this journey with me. Oh, yeah. But, yeah, man, we vibing out right now, man. I'm going to cut this video short until I go in. Because I believe it's almost time. I got 2:48, so they say come 15 minutes early. So let me go on up in there. My appointment is at 3 o'clock. So let's go. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Y'all see what it was, baby. Your boy actually lost weight, man. I'm so proud of myself. 458 from 470 in what? A month and in a couple weeks? Let's go. Think big, go big, and always finish big. And that's the big league motto. Let's go. But the doctor about to come in here right now. So I'm going to get back with y'all whenever I leave, okay? All right, guys. I'm so, so excited, man. The boy gained process. That's always a good thing. The boy staying motivated. And as far as my kidneys, the doctor pretty much said they're fine. They're where they need to be. They didn't go high. They didn't go low, but they're where they need to be. So this was one of the fastest appointments ever. You know, he actually asked me, is there anything else? I was like, well, I asked a couple questions, you know, about me. You know, I don't want to get into it, but but yeah, everything is good with your boy, man. We definitely lost about 12 pounds, and that's just me changing my eating. I'm so excited. Just imagine when your boy go to, you know, exercising like on a regular basis. Don't get it twisted. I did not exercise at all. It wasn't consistent. You know, I probably did this, like I said, 15 minutes a day, and that was it. You know what I'm saying? So I need to get more of a workout routine going. So yeah, man, we did it. And so it was 458. So the next time I come here will be 6 months, so May. So let's set a weight loss goal for May. And I can't forget, I have to tell y'all that being on blood thinners, you cannot lose weight extremely fast. But for those that don't know, blood thinners work off your weight. So the heavier you are, you might have to take a higher dosage. So if I lose weight too fast, then, you know, I can bleed out. You know, my blood will be too thin that I'll start bleeding out. So I have to be mindful of that. So I'm going to have to sit back and think about it. And guarantee on the next video, I will have it down packed of my weight loss goal for 6 months. You know, the doctor, he suggested, you know, if I stay on the path of what I'm doing now, 12 pounds in 6 months, you know, it's still good. But I'm thinking more of, if I were to just say right now, I want to say at least 20, you know, in 6 months. And so that way I've been and went to my my doctor to check my blood levels, you know, to see how thin it is. And I can definitely inform him what I got going on in this life change that I'm going through. So, yeah, that's the end of the video, man. I appreciate it. Again, man, if you haven't subscribed, liked, and hit that notification bell, go ahead and hit it now, man. And I'm going to hit y'all with a full review of this place called Salad and Go. So, we're going to try to, get that knocked out for tomorrow. If not, you know, it's going to get done and we're going to put it out there. I post every Monday, man. And remember, think big, go big, and always finish big. And that's the Big Lee motto. Let's go. Peace.